and we are back in Path of Exile and we are in the Lionel's Watch, but I've just been informed that
Exile?
Something has happened in my little town. Collect rewards. The shipment in King's March. I am in King's March.
You should really check. What do you need?
Shipping reward. Ah. Okay. These are all quite good. So they are all mine. Well, okay. Okay, well, I don't have a weaponsmith here.
We can now invest in naval protection.
Okay.
That will do nicely.
Okay.
What have you got for me? Happy hunting.
Oh, it's a cornucopia of talent.
Yeah, sure what we are going to do next in this town. Okay, we need that one and but Oreg Halkrum or not even sure where we are going to find that or. And mine petrified amp. No idea what that even is. Perhaps we just have to go forwards in the game.
What was I doing again? Engineer reporting.
Okay.
I know.
Yeah. Well. Nice place, but needs upgrading and we need stuff.
Hail! How goes it? I don't know how it's seen on Rayclast, but smithing is something of a fine art. Runes are a complex. If you encounter any Verisium, do bring it to me. Go make some legends!
Okay, yeah, there, that one. We have to upgrade this town before we can do anything. Yeah. So, then we go forwards and enter the submerged passage. Ow. Tendrils doesn't do much damage, but it's fun. Ooh. Well, apparently it does little bit damage. Upgrade that. Crimson iron. Them do their stuff there, much mana. We have to do our stuff here. We all need mana in our lives. Electrical wonder. Where is the third one then? Yeah. now then. Things we need. I'm mad. Work fast. Here and let's sell our stuff. Be awesome.
Now that you've drained that pass.
Orb of Storm. Is an erratic electric arrow. Okay. Summon Raging Spirit. Foundation. Whatever it's done. It import.
Founded by Marseus Lionel, the Eternal Rowers, though they might look that hat best, Ness is the one. I've seen many in that medicine chair. Stay sharp out there.
Yeah. Always stay sharp. Let's try that one if it's any good. If it's not, then, well, we haven't lost anything. Iron Hat is attacking. Weird, but it doesn't seem to be weird. We have the good old lightning, but fireball will destroy them all. More than one.
Thank you.
Where are we going? Not here. I think that was some, but we did get some iron from that one. And we are getting some nice gold. It is to find this dweller of the deep. Oh crap. There was not as powerful as I thought they would be. They are all dead now. Except for that one. Whatever that is. Little bit of gold. Thank you. Okay. That's the one we have to destroy. One still tries to eat me. Was hard at work. Wasn't a bad adventure at all.
You managed to kill a grand...
Yes.
Farewell.
Quest completed. Okay. Testing speed. Nothing but intelligence here. There is dexterity all we need. I don't think there is much more. Kinetic bolt. It wasn't that awesome. Like that one instead of that one, which we didn't even use much. Okay, that's excellent.
Hail!
We have crimson ore. We need that one. We have old treasures. else there. Okay. Well, I think we have to continue next time. No, we shall find more awesome monsters to destroy and awesome treasures, and we shall build that out. We don't know until we try. So I will see you next time. Until then, bye.